Hey there, this is just a quick video I wanted to shoot showing my small solar power system I just set up, running a computer, shredder, lamp, and anything else you want to put in like a small home office. So right now I just have the lamp on, which is a 15 watt CFL, and the computer, which is running slash charging on the solar system. So it's showing about 53 watts right now, 54 watts it's using, and you can run everything on about that. So the cord comes in the bedroom and over to the small solar power system. If you want to see how I put this simple system together, that and the panels, just check out my video, how to hook up solar panels. But it's extremely simple. You can run all kinds of things. And I just wanted to show one example of this system running a few things. If you're interested in learning how to build this for yourself, just check out my video, How to Hook Up Solar Panels. It'll show you exactly how to hook this up. You watch it in the morning, hit the stores in the afternoon, you can be running solar that night. All these items are available at local stores.